craziest part. Finding an agent wasn't really hard for me because my agent's Mike George, and before he was my AAU coach. So I think that we have that kind of connection, that bond, that trust, where he's gonna, you know, follow his effort and, you know, try to take care of me. But it just, the craziest thing for me is just the fact that it's coming, like, draft night's tomorrow. I'm just real happy. My size, even though I'm 6'7", everybody said I'm a tweener, but I don't really look into that. You know, I dominated college my only year. You know, I scored inside out, I rebounded well. You know, I helped the teammates to score as well. So I feel like I can do everything.